this is going to go down just fine. I feel completely safe.